We should make devil powerless. kumele simenze udevil angabe udona.
Whatever that is tormenting you tonight,
noma ngabe kukho okuhlasela ebusuku,
if you can only believe,
uma nje ungakholwa kuphela,
the power of God will take it away from you.
Amandla kaNkulunkulu angakususa konke,
and your life will never be the same.
Yena impilo yakho ngeke isafana.
The reason why you are suffering,
because
there is somebody that is on top of you, that is suppressing you every day. That is why you are not free. But the day, the one that is suppressing you will be taken away from you. Automatically, you will be free. That's why the Bible said that the Son of Man set you free. You shall be free indeed. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Do you believe that? I just want you to have faith in God. And believe that with God all things are possible.
Amen.
There is nothing too hard for God. Even if everyone writes you off, God has not written you off. And your destiny is in the hands of God alone. So I just want you to believe. How many of you want prayers tonight? How many of you here wants to be prayed for tonight? Do you want to be prayed for? If you want to be prayed for, lift up your hands so that we pray for you and you'll be free from the power of darkness. How many of you here that are sick? Today we came here, we saw many of them. And they believe they are sick.
And they call ukuthi bayagula.
So we pray for you. And the Lord will set you free. Let me pray for you, Mama. Stand here. You see, you are not sick in the body like somebody is sick, maybe feeling pains or whatever. That is not what is happening to you. Your problem is a spiritual problem. Is there something that you are doing and you want to stop and you can't stop? The problem that is happening to you is a spiritual, not physical. So do you believe God can set you free?
Yes.
You believe God can set you free?
Yes.
Okay, now let me tell you something. I'm seeing something about your lungs. And then your lungs are weak now. Damaged, yeah. Because of too much alcohol drinking. Too much drinking. So we need to pray and cast out that demon out of you. So the only thing you need is a deliverance now. When that devil is out of your life, you will never drink again in your life. You shall be free because somebody cursed you and somebody did that against you.
And
it's a curse from your family. It's a family member who did that to you and cursed you and said you will never do anything. Whatever that comes in your hand, you will drink. So the moment the money comes in your hand, you're just looking for tavern, you must go to a place you can drink. You are even drinking more than a man. But today the Lord is breaking all these curses out of your life. I see the curses broken now. The curses are broken now. Let's pray for her in the name of Jesus.
Thank you, Lord. In the name of Jesus Christ, O Lord. Jesus, Lord, deliver her, Father.
I pray in the name of Jesus. I command that demon to leave your life. Now in the name of Jesus, I rebuke that evil spirit. Every curse, I reverse it back in the name of Jesus. Every evil spoken word against your life, I reverse those words, every curse upon your life, and I release you from out of that curse today. In the name of Jesus Christ, be free. Release from the power of that curse. Be free from the power of that curse. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Let your power and anointing come upon your daughter and be free. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
It's okay.
Hallelujah, Lord.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Father.
Oh, thank you.
There was something like a pot, a spiritual realm they planted against me. It's broken now.
Hey, amen.
You
thank you, Lord.
Thank you, thank you.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Yes, Lord. Glory. Amen.
There's a man, Brasipo, you brought here this afternoon. I want to pray for that man. Yeah.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Lord.
Over 480 demons. Look at me. Put this thing down. Yeah, nobody will take it. Over 480 demons
that have captured me.
This afternoon I spoke to him and then I said something to him about his family.
Everything
was confirmed that it's true. The family was established by the Sangoma spirits. And they got to the point of time when all of them died and there's no one to take over. And when he was just 2 weeks, he was introduced to the Sangoma spirit. And they made a covenant with him and the Sangomas.
And
when
he's
grown, then you do the work as a Sangoma. And then he did not do it. And he never wanted it. So because of that demon captured him. And that demon is making him believe like a mad person. Like even sometimes they can even tell him don't bath, like maybe a month or whatever. He will never touch any water. And then he has been seeking for deliverance. And it's like everywhere he goes to seek for deliverance, they add another spirit onto him. The reason why I look for him, when I went home today, God said to me, when you come back, look for that man and pray for that man, because he got only 3 days to be married. So like, if you're not praying for him tonight to receive the deliverance, because he came and the secret has been revealed for first time,
yes.
That the secret has been revealed, 3 days and they will make him mad. So that he won't seek for deliverance again.
Dear Lord, hallelujah, Father.
And that is why you are here, to be free, to be delivered from those spirits. I'm praying for you from today, you will hear those voices again.
Amen.
Those spirits that follow you, they will never follow you again.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
Because even tonight, they really want to come back here. You are on your way somewhere and you just came. But the Lord is going to deliver you tonight.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord.
That covenant is going to be destroyed tonight.
Yes, Lord.
And your life will never be the same.
Amen.
Stretch forth your hands.
Glory. Deliver your son, Lord.
This is We are fighting now for
yes,
our former 80 demons.
Oh, Lord.
That has possessed a man that God created.
Amen.
And
yes,
those demons that don't want him to be free.
Oh, yes, Lord.
And this man has been suffering for years. He has never been himself.
Yes, Lord. Thank you,
but
Jesus.
But he's such a wonderful man.
Hallelujah.
He's not mad, but they made him look like a madman.
Oh, yes, Lord.
Because he refused to do it.
Hallelujah.
We are praying for him now.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
Let all the demons.
Hallelujah. Deliver your son.
Get us from him.
Yes. In the name of Jesus Christ, see deliverance, be set free. Deliver your son, dear Lord God Almighty, with a symmetry of also. In this hour, Father, may you send a fire of the Holy Ghost, Father, and burn and destroy every work of darkness in the life of this man of God. Father, your favor has come upon him today. Lord, set him free in the name of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah, Father. Yes, Lord.
I command that spirit. Do something. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth.
Hallelujah, Father.
The Bible said, because of the anointing oil, every you shall be destroyed.
Yes, Lord.
For I anoint your son in the name of Jesus.
Yes, Lord.
Let all this demonic spirit leave him now in the name
Hallelujah.
Of Jesus.
Hallelujah.
May that evil spirit come out from him now in the name of Jesus.
Yes, Lord.
All the evil spirit that has conquered him.
Hallelujah.
I stand by your word and your power and authority given unto us.
Yes, Lord.
And Lord, I come against those demons.
Yes, Lord.
You have given us power and authority to cast out demons.
Yes, Lord.
To destroy demons.
Thank you.
Now you, this demonic spirit, you, this evil spirit, I come against you in the name of Jesus. I rebuke you today in the name of Jesus. Your works have come to an end. From today, you will never have control over this body again. Now I command you, all of you, to leave. One after the other. Now in the name of Jesus.
Yes.
Loose Satan. In the name of Jesus. I command you to loose souls. In the name of Jesus. Come out. 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 In the name of Jesus. Out. In the name of Jesus. Out. 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 Lord, I stand by your word and authority given unto us. By your power and anointing of the Holy Ghost.
Oh, yes, Lord. Deliver your son, Father.
Tonight I break every covenant in the name of Jesus.
Jesus.
Any demonic covenant.
Hallelujah.
Yes, Lord.
Yes,
Lord. Yes. 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 The evil covenant against your life is broken. The evil covenant against the life is broken. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. From today, your life will never be the same. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. The Bible said you are the Spirit. Wherever you are, there is liberty. Fill this body now, Lord. It is written that two captains cannot be in one ship. Devil and you cannot be in this body. Take control of this body, Lord Jesus. Come upon this man. I pray in the name of Jesus. No demons will speak to him again from today. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, Lord. Have mercy upon this woman. Lord, have mercy upon this soul. Let him be a human being once again.
Yes. Yes.
Thank you, Lord.
Father, the spirit has made him like a zombie.
Mercy, Lord. Mercy, Lord.
He does some things that he's not even aware of. He doesn't even know that he has done that. You, Lord, all power belongs to you. But the laws of the spirits. Every spirit under you, Jesus Christ, all power belongs to you. Let these demons out forever. Let these demons go out forever. And they never return. In the name of Jesus. And they never return. In the name of Jesus. Receive the power of God. Yes, the power of God is coming upon you. The anointing is coming upon you. Now from today, you shall be a new person. And you too shall testify for the kingdom of God. You will not die. In Jesus' name. Give the Lord a hand. Stand on go. Something has gone out of you, that is why you feel so light. A lot of demons have gone out of you today. I saw something going out from you. How do you feel?
I'm feeling much lighter.
You feel much lighter, yes. All the demons in the
Hallelujah!
Thank you. Today you will sleep.
Thanks God for the love you have shown me.
Amen.
It's okay. God loves you more. We love you and God loves you. From today, your life will never be the same. Go out there and testify about Jesus.
Hallelujah!
You will never go mad because that spirit will never follow you again.
Hallelujah!
You are free from that spirit.
Hallelujah!